Hello dear, welcome once again to Strands Channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to straighten your hair 100% effectively. So you want to start off by applying a drop of serum to your whole weave. Then you detangle using a brush, starting from the tip to the root. Detangle thoroughly. And all I'm clinging to is prayers, and every breath is like a battle. Then I'm just showing you the difference between the two sides. Turn one side, and you can see you can use the tail comb to comb out the straight side, while the strop side is still. It's kind of hard to use the tail comb to because of the two textures in that there. And I want to start off by making kind of like a large section, horizontal section. Tangle that part using a brush. Then you section of the hair into little sections. Then you use a tail comb this time around to get those tangles away. Then you hold the hair using a tail comb and your thumb. Then use a flat iron to follow the tail comb. So a closer look at that. Detangle the hair with the tail comb. Then, using your left hand, if you're a right-handed person, hold the hair with the tail comb and your thumb so the hair doesn't fall off. Then you chase the comb with the flat iron. I believe this method is called the steeplechase method. You can Google it to get more info on that. So you hold the hair with the tail comb and your thumb so the hair doesn't fall off when you are combing it. And I don't know all of the outcomes. And that's it. When you're done, just comb it out with the tail comb to make sure that there are no hiccups there. So this is how the hair should be. So much movement. So the hair went from this look to this lovely straight look. Yeah, I'm really loving it. And you can see I'm using the tail comb to comb through the hair, and hair is so silky. Oh my gosh, so beautiful, so beautiful. So, and the hair follows your every command, every move. I'm loving it. So, if you really like this method, try it out and tell me your results. Comment below, and don't forget to subscribe and like this video. See you.